First guest is Mighty Boosh comedy man and lovely haired cool dude, Noel Fielding. Noel hates traditional jokes, which is a shame because I was talking to an Englishman, Irishman and Scotsman the other day and something particularly funny happened. You'll never find out, Fielding.
I always see you in the papers hanging out with all the, you know, the celebrities.
Oh, here we go.
And I think, well, why haven't you invited me and Phil? What? Are you worried we'll embarrass you?
They're always at the parties. It's just you.
It's just me. Cool. Fine, hang out with Courtney Love if you want, and I'm fun.
Right, you know Courtney, don't you?
Yeah, I know
Courtney. Oh, everyone knows Courtney Love apart from me.
She'd crush you like a twiglet.
She would. Or kill me and make it look like suicide.
She'd definitely push you over.
Yeah.
You're so light, though, you just sort of probably float away.
We're all going to die, of course. What do we think about that?
Who's going to earn the most and we all die?
What do you think?
Not you. You won't even be in the top five.
Down here, please.
I'll sit on the edge of
Thank
the
you.
Desk like a cat.
Excellent.
Okay.
And then what are we thinking now?
Elvis, yeah, I reckon
you're
right.
I don't like you. I was not on the call list.
No.
You were on the call list.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
are we all in funny
next.
Positions now?
Yeah, you? Come on, let's
Bob
all
next.
Get involved.
Okay, come over here. Round here, thank you. Bob. Bob, then?
Yeah.
Where are you going next?
I think Lennon.
Lennon, okay.
Lennon, then Tupac.
Yeah.
Okay, let me have a look at you.
Look at that. I wish I had my camera phone. I'd take a photo of them all.
Sorry, we're filming.
Send it to my mum.
Tank Fly Boss Walk, Jam Nitty Gritty.
You're listening to the. Boys.
Yeah.
You're listening to the boys. That's as far as I'm going.
From the big bad city, this is Jam Hot.
And then they say it again. This is Jam Hot. In case you missed it first time, this is Jam Hot. Yeah, that's right. This is Jam Hot. I said Jam Hot.
You lost a point for every time you said Jam Hot there. So you're saying something to do with spies?
Oh, I don't know. You work it out yourself.
Yes. Just what, and I press the button.
You're doing it in Morse code.
Dennis.
It was Dennis. Quiet, please.
Simon, get the phone.
Simon, you're like one of those useless supply teachers.
Do you know how
to get the phone door?
We work very hard on Deborah or Dennis. Now, can everyone be respectful here?
I am
I like the authentic punk dance.
Yeah, that's funny.
That was like a child dizzy on lemonade.
I've got no idea what the question
Come on,
was.
Got it.
His mum.
It's a really important question.
Yes.
And we would like to answer it.
Yeah.
You may.
In a different way to usual. We'd like to express the answer in dance.
Oh, you guys.
Yeah, okay. You take the lead, yeah? Yeah,
okay. Is that your...
There's more going on under the desk.
Yeah. Okay.
You're wrong.
Sit there on your cushion, dissing everyone.
What's wrong with sitting on a cushion?
Show them the cushion.
Nothing wrong with sitting on a cushion. It's not good enough, Fielding.
No.
See me after.
What, for a perm? If you diss him one more time, I'll slash you up.
I'm gonna watch.
Okay.
I'm going to give you a Chinese burn and then Kristen's going to pour...
Pot noodle on me. Yeah, go on.
Go cream on. Soda this
then
time.
Then some dragons are going to fly in and put bubbles in my head. So how it works, you just say funny words and it works, does it? Just throw out weird words, hippopotamus and juggling. Is that what happens? Anyone can do that. I've got fact-based jokes.
Don't make me cut the stuffing out of your pillow.
With a pair of scissors made of glitter.
No, with a motorbike made of jealousy. Okay. I haven't even got a telly. I don't even know who you are.
I'm very famous.
I know. I went up to number two and said I liked you on Pop World.
At the end of that, Noel.
Hello.
Your team have scored 6 points.
We're jam hot.